Hey guys, so today I'm going to be trying Arca's pad for PSVR. So this seems like it's going to be similar to the game I played the other day, Squishies, where you're moving a ball around. So that should be interesting. We'll see if it's better. Graphics look nicer from the screenshots, so I think it will be better. Well, Squishies wasn't bad, but I didn't really like the controls. So I'm really hoping this one is better, because I like the idea of moving a ball around in VR. It kind of reminds me of Monkey Ball. Okay, what is that thing? Like an ancient VR helmet. Yeah, I like the graphics, they're pretty. This is nice support style. What girl? I'm not sure what girl they're talking about. I see a ball. Okay, how does that work? How do I move? Have to raise your head a little bit to move it. So do I actually need the controller? Probably not. Well, unless I want to pose the game. Okay, that's cool. You kind of move the ball with your head. It's just the way you have to kind of raise your head to make it go forward. I think that could like hurt my neck after a while, but otherwise that's pretty nice. But yeah, there's no point in holding the controller. I could just be like that. That's cool. I just wish there was like a different movement for the like going straight. I don't really like having to lift my head up, it kind of hurts after a few times doing it. Kind of feels weird, but otherwise I mean, the controls are really interesting. And I really like the visuals. Okay, that's a really long path. But yeah, this is kind of similar to Monkey Ball, I guess. The closest path I've played so far. Except I might actually prefer just playing with the controller, actually. I don't know if there's like an option for that. this is a really relaxing game with the music and everything, but if I have to move my head like this for like more than 10 minutes, I don't know. I don't know if I'm gonna feel relaxed in 20 minutes. Oh no, I have to go really fast here, right? Okay. I didn't think I was gonna make it. I guess those are checkpoints? I don't know. That you can't control the ball with the controller. I keep wanting to like adjust it, and then I remember it's my head. But I can't like keep like this position for like 10 minutes. I'm already starting to hurt a little bit. Oh, not this way. I mean, I wanna put my head back down to feel comfortable, but then the ball goes down. Options. No, there's nothing about the controls, and free look is just to look. There's no effect on, there's no effect on the gameplay. I think the best way they could do this would be you could move the ball forward and back with the stick, but left and right with your head, probably. Because I don't mind moving my head left and right to move the ball, but just lifting it up all the time, because obviously you're going forward to complete the level. It just, I don't know, for me it kind of hurts after a little while, so it's just kind of an annoying position, you know? Which is too bad, because otherwise I think it's a really nice game. I really like the graphics, and it could be relaxing if I wasn't lifting up my chin like that. Oh no, I was at the checkpoint. Oh, okay, I'm gonna start over, but yeah, I have to admit, it's a little bit annoying. I mean, I don't think I'm gonna be able to play for this for very long. Oh no, seriously. Like the idea though, it's kind of like what's the game? Eagle Flight, but with a ball. The music is getting kind of weird. Okay. try to at least finish this level if I don't fall. Oh no! Oh no! I keep like going the wrong way. It's really confusing. I wish you could like reverse the controls, like, and like putting your head down to go forward. I wouldn't mind that, but lifting it up, it's just not comfortable. Ah, this is hard. This is like seriously hard. No! This is too hard. My head doesn't want to listen. Okay, don't fall. Oh, it's only a checkpoint. I thought I was done. Oh, this part looks like it's gonna be hard. Okay. Oh my god, yeah, that's gonna be kind of tough. It's hard not to move the ball because my head is kind of moving on its own. No, wrong way. I mean, I can't just keep this position. Okay. Or maybe they should do the levels backward, like you would start at the end and go out. That way I could have my head down and not hop like it. Because in most VR games, usually you're looking down, not up, so it's not like a position that feels natural. I mean, I should be like this, not like this. I don't know, that's my only grip with the game so far. I like the concept and hey, why is it going this way? And I like the graphics, but okay, don't move. But yeah, I'm not. Why is it? What was I saying? I just don't like the controls. I guess I'm confused. I mean, I'm not used to play with my head. It has a mind of its own. This is a long level for like a second level. It's very long. And I feel like it's been a while I saw a checkpoint. I need a checkpoint because I don't want to start this over. Yeah, they should really reverse the controls. I don't know why I feel like I should go straight by looking down instead. That would work better. Oh, this part is nice. It's cool. There should be more of this. It would feel more like Super Monkey Ball. Yeah, this is actually more fun. So I said I would at least finish the second level, and I did, and I get a nice cutscene. Oh, she has her own VR. It's cooler than mine. Oh, this is nice, a change of scenery. So I'm just gonna try it for a bit since it's different, and then I'm gonna stop because my neck is starting to, like, not hurt, but I just don't feel comfortable. It's gonna give me a headache. But yeah, I mean, like, visually this game is really artsy. I think it looks very good. It's very stylish and it's cool, and the concept is really nice. It's just that I'm not big fan of the controls. There's just something about putting my head up that feels too weird. Yeah, like I said, it's a nice little game. It's kind of fun. It's better than Squishies, which I didn't really like that much. It was okay, but this one is better. I just hope they do something with, like, a different way to play the game. Then I would be really down to play it again if they change the controls. But yeah, that. It. If you want to pick it up, I mean, it's a good game, so go ahead. I just personally, it hurts my neck, but otherwise it's a nice game. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this, and thanks for watching.